Kinectrics has 6 resonant test sets. We have them positioned globally, and that services is mainly withstand test up to 500 kV. And we also do a partial discharge localization and diagnostics, whether that's commissioning or maintenance tests for the utilities, the cable manufacturers, or the installers. Our clients are expecting when they install a high voltage cable, they have a reliable system.
Transmission lines, when they're designed, they're designed for 30, 40, 50 years. And from our experience, they can work much longer.
So the idea behind it is you're supposed to have a defect-free cable when it's installed. However, if you have those latent defects, they eventually will grow to a point that actually become a major issue, causing the cable system to fail.
Now, it's important to screen those defects out during the commissioning stage rather than in service. It's not just a headache, but a major financial blow to the owner of the power station and probably to the network operator as well, due to losing all that revenue.
Think about it as going to the doctor, and then you check in your heart. You don't want to check your heart rate only, you want to check a whole bunch of activities in your heart. These are the same scenarios for cables. So you stress the cable to uncover the defect, somebody fixes it, and then you turn around and you retest again to make sure the defect is gone.
This shows the setup for a long LAN cable circuit. This is a cross-bonded circuit, so it has a number of joints which are bonded in link boxes. Well, we're going to apply partial discharge sensors to all those link boxes and all those bonding leads. But we're going to test one phase at a time. So this means we're going to have partial discharge sensors on the phase we're testing. And then after one phase test, we're going to switch everything over onto the next phase and do that phase and so on for the third phase. But we have a solution for that. We're going to do this all by remote control. So having installed those partial discharge sensors, we're going to install our daisy chain unit. This is a remote controlled, battery powered switching unit. So during the test engineer, having completed the test on one phase, he can now configure that network of daisy chain units to switch automatically from the phase we've just tested to the next phase we're going to test. And this saves us manually to do the switching. It's all done by remote control in a much more timely way. So I've talked about the voltage test and partial discharge, but there's a whole range of other tests that may be required. For instance, there are specialised tests required in the UK market. There are specialised tests for offshore cables and so on. It's safe to say that if the test appears in a specification, we can do it. We either have or can devise a way of carrying out whatever test you require on a cable system.
You can be assured after our test, we've either pinpointed a problem or qualified the cable as being reliable.
So we have a fleet of RTS systems strategically located in Europe and in North America, and we can move them around between those regions, depends on the cable's length.
We have multiple units. We can provide our own equipment to energize long and high voltage cable lines, either in parallel configuration, series configuration, or mixed configuration.
We're independent of not only users, cable manufacturers and installers, but also test equipment providers. So this enables us to avoid any pressure and enables us to use whatever techniques and equipment are most appropriate.
We have tested some of the longest cables in the world. We have the most effective way of testing, combining the RTS testing with the daisy chain system, partial discharge system, be able to test one of the longest cables with the most joints and be able to real-time measure the PD activity on each one of those joints simultaneously during testing. Our people here are some of the pioneers of partial discharge methodology globally. We have established processes. We've actually sat on standards committee to develop those standards for testing transmission class cable. The cable system commissioning process is a turnkey system.
With thousands of cables tested globally, Kinectrics has the experience, we're well equipped, and you can count on Kinectrics to deliver.